Good morning, and welcome to Tigers in High School, Middle School Daily Growl. Today is Wednesday, February 19th, 2020. Today for lunch is meatball sub, marinara sauce, broccoli pears, and tomorrow for breakfast is breakfast hot bars, and for lunch is pork patty, garlic toast, baked beans, and mandarin oranges.
All right, today is Taryn's birthday, so happy birthday to her. Also, today is high quiz at Manoa, and then on Saturday is the boys youth basketball tournament at the high school. And then Mr. Chelsea's driving schedule is Monday, February 24th at 5:30 is Bethany Elizabeth, Wednesday, February 26th at 4 is Leandra and Dawson.
Today is National Chocolate Mint Day and Vet Girls Rock in honor of the women who have served in the military. As your last chance to order a yearbook, it's February 27th. It's $60, and we can only guarantee a yearbook if you buy now. And congratulations to the Iron Titans Battle of the Books team, which won a thrilling battle yesterday to earn a right to represent Tigerton Middle School in the statewide competition next week. Team members are Logan Drews, Gavin Kilbach, Jim Schultz, and Tanner Dent.
Let's go, Tanner!
All right, and then you already know that don't sit on the bleachers or climb on them when they're pushed in. Quiz bowl meets whatever day they meet.
Monday.
Okay, cool. And then there's nothing else.
Great. That's it.
So have a great day.
Have a wonderful day.
No, great.
Wonderful.
Wonderful is over excessive.
You're over excessive.
Okay.